Welcome, fellow e-bikers. On this cold night, we'll be riding out with the Aerial Rider X-Class 52 Volt. Doing my night rider thing at this time, as there is less traffic and pedestrians, but also take a higher risk of running into drunks or inebriated drivers, as well as miscellaneous riffraff who won't think twice to make you a victim. Anyway, continue to like, share, and subscribe. This is a small channel, and the YouTube higher-ups see fit to shadow ban videos going so low as to literally rob us of views and unsubscribing people. All help is definitely appreciated, as there are multiple playlists to peruse through of all hobbies, 5 e-bikes of various power,
right, yo, let's ride.
An electric skateboard, a Chevy Bolt EV, travel vlogs, gaming PC builds, comic book style drawings, and the very thing the algorithm lords despise are the posts of all firearms in this armory, as well as gun range videos posted here. Binge watch any of them as you please. Anyhow, that's it for me. Y'all stay well, stay safe, wear a helmet. Ciao, friends.
I won't be going too nutty on this. The brakes aren't that great. Confident going across the red light here. Ooh, it is cold. Woo-wee. Holy dog shit, man. Taking the smaller streets. I'm not confident in my brakes right now. And yes, I am pedaling. Not for a change. pedaling this bike. All right, we're at Western, a pretty busy street, but I can go across now. I pedal when I go across, right? Pretty cold, y'all. I was expecting a milder climate, but I'm not getting that now. There is a wind factor, and it does affect you. It's cold outside. Oof. And of course, I don't have a helmet because I'd much rather be warm, but I'm not warm enough. Oof. Cold, 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 cold. Go. rottenly cold tonight. Mild weather my ass. Man, I really felt like I dropped something, but I guess I did. Oh look, is that a cat or a rabbit? No, that's a cat. Same shape.